Tony Weeks. A solid, highly regals. And here's an exchange as they go toe-to-toe as advertised in the center of the ring.
And I think the one mistake Corrales is making is he's hooking with a hooker. Don't make the left hook your primary weapon. And
yeah, that is Castillo's MO. A right uppercut and a left hook by Castillo that tagged Corrales.
This is a strategic nightmare right now, I think, for Diego Corrales. This was a ploy on their part, thinking he could outmuscle Castillo. Maybe he will, and there he comes back.
And on the inside, Corrales. Oh, what a combination up.
The inside. Jose Luis Castillo with the uppercuts and the hooks. He's great on the feet on the inside than Castillo. That was the key there.
Right uppercut on the chin by Castillo.
That's been Castillo's best punch. He keeps landing it. And Corrales.
But five of those eight versus Mayweather. And he had all kinds of personal and professional problems. Now Castillo landing more regularly with the to the head. Another one followed by a right hand.
Corrales is wearing down a little bit on the inside.
That's what Castillo is hoping for. He's slowing Corrales and having his way here at the end of the third. The chance of Castillo. Body shots wickedly. Accidental headbutt before the end of the fourth round. The fight is ruled a no decision after the end of four.
And make that four.
There you go.
Corrales was. Castillo came out a bit. Will close the last half minute of this round the best.
Castillo. Corrales waves him on. He says, come on, bring more on. Unbelievable action. Is painfully.
Very close round.
Oh, what a heavy right hand by Diego Corrales. But did it. The left eye of Corrales is getting the courage on their faces. Back comes Chico Corrales. And now Castillo. It's the left hand by Corrales that rocked Castillo. He almost went down for the first time.
Who had been hurt in this round throws a perfect left hook that nearly sends Castillo down. Is being acted out in this fight.
Look at Corrales showing the sense of urgency with his left eye nearly a slit. A right counter by Castillo with blood streaking from his left eye.
Think of him as a left hook puncher.
A left and a right combination by Corrales upstairs. Castillo. Overhand right by Corrales. A questionable blow there by Castillo. Doesn't bother. Oh, what a left hook by Corrales.
Much more effective. Wow. Except there.
Castillo.
Dramatically by Corrales, but Castillo's winning the second part, and judges remember the second part.
Castillo jumping on Corrales. But he's able to regroup. There goes a mouthpiece.
Smother him. Keep your head off to the side.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Yes, he can, Doc.
Most part, we have seen not too much of that from either fighter. Oh, great combination from outside by Castillo.
Warning. Right hands, a series of rights and a combinations by Corrales. Castillo refusing to go anywhere. Another right hand that sent Castillo back momentarily. Corrales throwing bombs. He's probably saying to himself, what's it going to take? What a chin.
Again,
big right hand at the bell by Corrales. The WBC, WBO unification lightweight title fight. Oh, what a left hook by Castillo. And Corrales is down. The mouthpiece
Three,
comes out.
Four. Eight. Come to me. Come to me. You all right? You want to continue? Okay, here we go. Time. Come here.
They get the mouthpiece back.
In,
he was up at eight.
Put it in.
There you go.
Let's go.
Get
here we go.
Fight on
him. Joe Goosen trying to get involved. What a dramatic moment here in round 10 as Corrales hits the canvas. Castillo looking to finish it here. He goes down again.
Takes the three, piece out.
Four. Nine. Come here. Come here. You all right? You all right? I'm going to penalize you. Taking 1 point off. Time. 1 point off here. 1 point off. 1 point.
Excessive spitting out of the mouthpiece. A point deducted.
Come on, come on. He's spitting out the mouthpiece.
To make matters even worse now.
You gotta get inside on him now.
Dreadful round for Corrales. Down two times here in the tenth.
And if Corrales can get through this round, the dynamic of the fight has now changed to the point where he may very well need a knockout.
With a minute 35 to go, he's got a long way to go, Corrales.
Stop. Pushed him back. That was astonishing, and he hurts him with a hook.
Corrales comes back, a straight right, and now Castillo against the ropes. Unbelievable. Ebb and flow. They're all standing here. Castillo steps back. Corrales swinging. Castillo's in trouble. Leak steps in. And